What is AVEVA System Platform? System Platform is an industrial software platform that contains an integrated set of services and an extensible data model to manage plant control and information management systems. System Platform supports both the supervisory control layer and the manufacturing execution system layer, presenting them in a single information source. The System Platform software is based on industry standards and Microsoft technologies, such as Windows, .NET, SQL Server, IIS, and others. It provides the fundamental technology and services for a multi-user, object-oriented platform. System Platform components and clients provide the framework and tools for developing, executing, monitoring, and visualizing your applications. Services such as data acquisition, historization, and alarming are provided by System Platform components. Services such as visualization and trending are provided by System Platform clients. More information about these components and clients are covered in a separate video. To understand System Platform, it is really important to know some key concepts and terminology. First is Application Server. This is the environment that provides the object-oriented framework and tools to develop and deploy your application. Next is the Bootstrap. This is the core service, which provides the base software required to receive a platform. Next is the System Platform IDE, or Integrated Development Environment. This is where you configure and deploy the application, known as the Galaxy. This is the application that contains the configuration information and is the project database. Galaxy Repository. This is the computer and software that hosts and manages the Galaxy. System Platform, together with its clients, provide the core services needed to develop, implement, and deploy industrial automation applications. Some of these services include real-time data acquisition from field devices, visualization of real-time process data, scaling, statistics, and manipulation of data, alarm triggering, logging, acknowledgement, and management, historization, trending, and analysis of process data, process control, and reporting. Applications built on System Platform are extensible through the use of scripting within the product itself or through several available toolkits. For example, an application can access a third-party web service by means of a script,